Welcome to the Early Birds Classes B School Ready. In this phonematic section, we are going to learn addition and subtraction using number grade. This is number grade from 0 to 99. Here in this number grade, if we traverse horizontally, number will increase by 1. But if we traverse vertically downward, number will increase by 10. Like 5, 15, 25, like that. So let's take an example. 35 plus 24. So first, what we have to do, we have to locate first number on number grade. And for this unit's place, we will move towards right horizontally, and for this tens place we will move vertically downward. These are three steps. So first step is locate 35 on number grid. So here is 35. Now we have to traverse horizontally towards right. So how many? 4 places. First, second, third, fourth. We reach that 39, right? Now we have to traverse 2 places downward. So first, second, where we reached? We reached that 59. So 35 plus 24 will be 59. Now take another example in which we are going to sum 62 plus 29. So what we will do is first locate 62 on number grade. So here is 62, and for that we have to, second step is we have to move towards right horizontally by 9 places. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, then we have to come here 8 9. We reach that 9, right? Now we have to move 2 places downward, vertically downward. So downward, we reach that what? 91. So 62 plus 29 will be 91. Now using same number grid, we are going to subtract 2 numbers. So let's take example 87 minus 19. Now process is little bit reverse. First is we have to locate 87, but here for units place number we have to move which direction? Reverse to addition. So horizontally left. And for tens place we have to move vertically upward. Only difference is that. So first locate 87. So here is 87. And next step is we will move 9 places leftward. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. We reach that 78. Now we have to move one step up. So we reach that 68. So this is our result. 87 minus 19 is 68. Now take another example. 55 minus 55. So 55 is here, and we will move 5 place left horizontally. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We reached at where? 50. Now 5 place up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We reached at where? 0. Means 55 minus 55 is 0. Hope you people find it interesting. See you in the next video. Bye bye.